Vicky from Neo 39. I got the Air Max 97 CVS for you in the black and white combo. A little bit more clean and classic than the red and white we've seen, but definitely a showstopper in its own right. As you can see, we got white going from the heel to the toe of the outsole. Visible air complemented by a nice steel silver. Above it in the midsole, we got white carrying over. And then when we go through the upper, we got an entire tonal black look carrying all the way throughout the shoe. You can see the rings and or waves brought together through a heat bonded process, much like a hyperfuse. Got the black swoosh right there. And then as we go up to the midfoot, you got the black rope laces over top of a black midfoot carrying all the way up to the Nike Air Max branded in black. So it's kind of like a black on black. You can see in the footbed, you got a silver gray swoosh. On the heel, small swoosh there, along with the Air Max in that steel gray branded on the heel tab. Quick shot of your insole, small hit of black, white pretty much throughout. Got that silver swoosh right there, and then a black squiggly wave at the bottom. Real clean and simple, definitely will go great with your Raider snapback, get an old school Raider starter jacket, fresh, clean, or if anything, you can just wear it with denim and jeans. Easy way to go, black and white, can't go wrong, classic. Anyhow, this is Mickey from DL39, catch us tomorrow, we'll check out the Jordan 1.